For all you kids who don't understand, whatever game you are playing, the hardest difficulty is what the feds play with. NBA Youngboy will be pleading. He will. He's just going to try to get it down. See, what the feds will do is they'll come in and they're going to say crazy-ass numbers. So you always turn down the first deal. That's always the truth. You always turn down the first deal. Second deal sound a little sweeter. If your lawyer's good, you'll take the third one if you decide to. Or you could take it to trial. But expect Youngboy to plead out. He's not going to fight it. He had to plead guilty because what they said about him or what they said to him is some crazy ass shit. But NBA Youngboy is done, man. His luck done ran out. Youngin didn't figure it out. And by the time he figures it out, it'll be when he's walking out of those gates. Now, is there a 6% chance that he'll beat it? Yeah. You never say never. There's a chance that that gun that he had in that picture that we've all seen is a prop. The problem that he's going to have is with the California thing, but California's kind of lax. He'll probably do a couple of months. But the interesting part is he's facing it on the state level too. So we're going to find out what that means in June. And more than likely, if he takes it to trial, he's not going to survive. He's going to plead out. There's no way in hell. There's zero. I won't even say zero. There's point. I won't say point.